shout out to all my 21st century learners out there. You know how we do it. Let's go. Yo, number one, I'm an empowered learner. I set goals and pursue them with fervor. My learning is up to me, it's not passive. My brain learns best when I am digitally proactive. Number two, I'm a digital citizen. I stay safe on all the sites that I'm visiting. I use technology to make a difference. With power comes responsibility, you digging it? I'm a knowledge constructor, number three. I carefully select and evaluate what I read. Curate media, also brilliantly. And I think critically about source validity. Four, I'm an innovative designer. That means I solve problems, major and minor. Start with empathy, ideate, then prototype. Test and iterate, that method is so nice. I'm a computational thinker. Five, improving any process that I can find. Writing algorithms and testing in beta. Analyzing to find the trends in the data. I'm a creative communicator, that's six. Like I put this in a rap song to make it stick. I could use different media or tools, like infographics, to get my point through. Seven, I'm a global collaborator. I might connect with students way over the equator. Digital tech makes the dream come true. Had a virtual field trip with a kid in Peru. That's seven ways that I can be a lifelong learner in this 21st century. What kind of student do I want to be? It's my path, that's up to me. That's seven ways that I can be a lifelong learner in this 21st century. What kind of student do I want to be? It's my path, that's up to me.